just to come and incorporate the work in a full installation.
Mm-hmm.
It's called Identities, and I distributed over 100 palm branches, which the artist painted.
Yeah.
I've been exhibiting in Adihex from 2005, so I was one of the first Emirati women to participate in it.
That's awesome!
And to me, I love this exhibition because it's my way of meeting the community and the expat community that comes to this exhibition. I studied in the UK. I did a BA in jewelry and some Smithing. So to me, it's about creating and making with my hands. My work was small, wearable, and then it just started growing year after year. So I still do jewelry, I still do sculpture, and I work with other materials. To me, participating in Adihex allows me to meet many different people in the community. Some from organizations that eventually become clients as I produce corporate gifts and trophies and awards, and the others who are interested in seeing the development of my sculptures year after year. So this is the easiest and the most convenient way of meeting everyone, as it is one of the best shows that brings the community together. I mean, I'm very proud of all the work that I do, maybe I'm, at the moment, I feel the initiative of bringing all the artists and working in the artwork Identities